Our schedule has no room for intros languid and rubato. Accelerate right to the verse and play it multipresto and staccato. Now let's get the small talk out of the way. What zigzag roads and fickle fates have led you to my chocolate gates? I'm sure the stories would enthrall. The time is racing by us all. I'd love to rhyme a riddle or two, but there's so much time, so little to do. So much time, so little to do. Please strike that, reverse it. I meant the other way. It doesn't take a Sigmund Freud to see I'm charmed and overjoyed, but pardon if I start to fret, we've not begun our journey yet. No time to borrow or delay, what's here tomorrow's gone today. What's here tomorrow's gone today. Oops, strike that, reverse it, my tongue has feet of clay. You've bid the tasteless world adieu to chew the goo awaiting you, but scurry for the Wonka clock keeps ticking. Inside these doors the floors are sweet, there's rugs and carpets you can eat, and best of all the wallpaper needs licking. This day of punctuality is scheduled to the nth degree. I wish that I had time to share my thoughts on makeup, clothes, and hair. Madam.
Yes?
Your hair, your dress, your shoes are great. You're dressed for 1958.
I tried those little short shorts, but they kept riding up.
No, strike that, reverse it. Let's get on with our day. Gloops!
Mr. Wonka, guten Tag!
Willkommen and Frau Gloop, delighted to meet you. And this must be little Augustus.
Hello!
Here's my tiny little pickle.
Pleased to meet you, Augustus, but I'm afraid I must confiscate your sausage.
But that's my lunch!
You may go first, but lose the verse.
It's it, because I love him.
To lead our group, Augustus Gloop, who could lose sight of him?
Yes, who could lose sight of him?
Salts!
Strasputie, Oleg Salt from Novosibirsk. I run salt peanuts, salt cod, and salt mines.
That's a lot of salt. You should watch your blood pressure.
And this is my wonderful daughter.
Dyspepsia.
Veruca.
Angina.
Veruca.
Diarrhea.
Veruca!
I'm terribly sorry. I was checking your father's medical records. Oleg, entre nous, you really must take care of yourself.
I'll take care of you, Vanka, if you don't focus on me.
It's a pleasure, dear, to have you here. Where did you get that mink?
Are you for real?
It's Baby Seal that's clubbed and tickled pink.
It's clubbed and tickled, clubbed and tickled, clubbed and tickled pink.
Ah.
Beauregards!
Eugene Beauregard. Here is my card.
I'll cherish it.
Smile.
Instagram it, Daddy.
And I guess you already know the Queen of Pop.
Delighted to meet you, Your Majesty. And what is it exactly that you do?
Do? I chew.
Gesundheit.
The same piece of gum for the last 3 years.
It's a jaw-popping world record. Why, she's got over 50,000 Twitter followers, her own YouTube channel, and one day, we gonna open up a bubblegum boutique in Beverly Hills.
Well, congratulations. I must drop by, but you can't bring gum in here.
Why not?
Because it's disgusting.
Just let me in. I'm here to win.
You like to beat your drum. Your confidence is quite intense, but just don't jump the gum.
Don't jump, just don't jump the gum.
Next.
Hey, Doofus, do you have Wi-Fi?
I'll take that.
What?
Ethel TV, and this is Mike TV. We should be on the list.
Ah, yes, Mike TV, the boy who hacked into my computers. So, Mike the Brain, you must explain just how you hacked the ticket.
Shut up, old man. I'm not a fan. You know where you can stick it.
You can stick it.
And there's no alcohol in my factory, I'm afraid.
It's lemonade.
Whoa, Nelly!
Homemade. You should visit my factory sometime.
It seems that I've left someone out. Who else is here? Now give a shout.
Oh, Mr. Wonka, I'm the last.
Is least the last to join our cast. Name?
Joe Bucket, at your service,
delighted,
sir. Actually,
enraptured.
Matter of
fascinating.
Fact.
Fascinating. And you must be Charlie. Well, well, well. Charlie Bucket, the boy who waited until the very last moment to get his ticket. Don't leave it so late next time.
But I...
Now, Messrs. Bucket, Salt, and Beauregard, Madame TV, and Shotzi Gloop, your visitors in my backyard while shepherding this tiny troop. And so I look for you to lead your future generations. I must insist you hear and heed my rules and regulations. I'd love to lounge and lollygag and give each tongue the chance to wag, but I must get you all to sign this contract on the dotted line. There's no reprise, the way time flies, so dot the T's and cross the I's. Damn, strike that, reverse it, please ink without delay.
May I see the dossier?
And negotiate her pay.
So what does this contract say?
Well... The undersigned herein to foresight, frippery, enforce majorno properties, be tossed, or chewed, or peddled.
What do you say?
De facto habeas corpus laws, for you a new grandfather's clause. And here, thank God, that's settled.
What does he expect?
I'm confused.
and tore and taste the tempting treats. To sure the day is young, the sun is high, and so it's time to say goodbye.
Bye.
Go strike that, reverse it, the next time I'll rehearse it. Get ready, set it on your marks, let's go.
You're stupid,
you stink.
I'm